call. What is the police doing about this? Because this perpetrator can be tracked down, is it not?
No, that's what I think. The police are on top of that. And I think yesterday's information will obviously be added on the investigation. And I think we'll manage our brand and save. And that is still the case.
And have you done a security assessment on Dr. Kosa, and what is the outcome thereof, if there was done?
The nature reserve. Monday before I fly out, passing time now. See, Kenny left for Sabuti yesterday, so he left at 9 this morning. He'll be in Botswana on his way up to Mound. Lucky bugger. His car doesn't give him any shit that he had in the past. See, midwinter, the grass is long and brown. See, looking back on all the videos I've done, I should have put which camp I was at. Probably have. In the text. One of my last visits to Reekslee. Maybe the last, you never know. It's just passing town, packed 98%. Just been to collect some pounds. I think the only thing I've got to do now is cancel my insurance, keep it on for another month. Back from the Kruger, he shot a female 40-year-old rhino last week. They've been dehorned, but I believe the stump is still worth a bit of money, $50,000. Seen anyone in the Kruger Park. Reekslee Nature Reserve. Couple of days to go. Back. Been in here many a time, but can't remember actually getting out to this hide. Not exactly the Kruger, right enough. As I said earlier, they shot a rhino last week, so they've beefed up the security. But this looks quite new. Let's see, on a Monday, people are working, so be quiet here. A few cars, but not a lot. It's not exactly the game hide that to see, middle of winter or on the second half of winter. Spring officially starts in 6 weeks' time, September the 1st. See, I'm rabbiting on here. These video will be very surprised if I look at many of them. A few of these from the Kruger. This looks quite new, a wheelchair ramp. Take it, it's Elon left my binoculars at the plot, and it's Elon. And as you speak, 100 billion fairies disappear. Still in weekly. Always, this is a Monday, I've got a couple of days to pass the time kill. I'm just going to bum about the plot, but maybe I should go to the lion park tomorrow. Get a few selfies with the lions, and then I don't know if I can make the cradle of mankind. I'll check how long it takes, if I can do it in a one day. Lion park, if I can get up early. And then see how far Cradle of Mankind is. Don't usually get out of the car when I'm driving through the park. It looks like Eland over there. The grass is very dry, they'll probably start burning it soon. Rabbiting on here. Well, looks like Eland and Westerridge. Waterbuck, I think. Oh, is it? Yeah. B be an ostrich. Yeah. More water bug in amongst the reeds. There's a water bug actually right in the water. Water buck actually right in the water. I think it's the first time I can remember seeing one actually in the water grazing on the reeds. Give it another 10 minutes in the park that I in the nature reserve, but I haven't seen the rhino. My dash cam's used up the battery. I think I might have left it switched on, which means I should be editing these action cams. Controlled, and up here on the right is the plot. And I walk the dogs, as you can see over this way. Let's see, it's bump here. Then it is a fire break. Let's head towards a little hut. Thank you. stretch there for the return trip. I won't do it, but I should probably clock the kilometres. Here's a little overnight hide. See from next door. I walk. Just like talking nonsense here. And there's the Apollo substation. Some sort of weasel or ferret. I don't think they get ferrets in South Africa. Shame.